you talk about one of the fastest kickers in the martial arts world, and this man, Lerdsila, has got them.
It, referee said no, fires out the front kick, and again, sees it's going to hit the top, gets a knee, tries to get in the inside with that elbow, there's a spot, heel kick. Elbows with those knees, jumping roundhouse kicks and taekwondo stylings coming in. Martial art in Algeria, martial arts fantasy game, there's the evasion again from Lerdsila. Lerdsila, who sees everything coming, sees that right hand shifting to the outside. As Mitch said, often he does exist in the matrix. Lerdsila.
Let's see the adjustment on the push kick from Lerdsila. Now he's starting to put a little bit more force.
Sweep. That was exquisite. A beautiful sweep there from Lerdsila.
Knees. So a lot of good dumps in the first part of that round came from Elias Mahmoudi.
Lerdsila, look at the angles, how cagey he is. Jumping knee there to thread that right knee of the top of the shoulder. That side kick shuts him down. Beautifully done from Lerdsila. And again, the evasion sneaks out of the way of the elbow.
I don't know, Michael, how do you have the first two score? That was a pretty close first couple rounds. Dominate inside the clinch, but it's hard to clinch with somebody as big as that because he's got beautiful dumps.
Lerdsila
into a body shot. Elias Mahmoudi was able to catch a lot of the push kicks and utilize some dumps. There's that beautiful lean back to a straight right hand. And
in the series, we must have a winner. Oh, look at the way he picked that off. Did you see what happened there? International kickboxing and Muay Thai champion, the Lion Fight lightweight world title, and a three-time Rajdamert Stadium champion. That's huge.
See right there as he leans back, his eyes are just so well honed and developed after years of Muay Thai practice.
Very popular Cypriot last name.
As he makes these subtle little adjustments to everything Lerdsila's doing.
Claim the name Lerdsila. To defeat an eight-time world champion tonight. There are no draws in one Super Series. Next right hand, take their last names of their gym, hence Lerdsila Phuket Top Team. Overhand right there from Lerdsila, a beauty, and there's the dump. Taking on Sok Thy. Lerdsila says he'll knock out Sok Thy with a head kick. Sok Thy says he'll knock out Lerdsila with his hands. And Lerdsila opens up early on with the kicking arsenal. More kick than a chorus line on the tie. In the clinch or the knees or the elbows yet. There's a roundhouse kick. Tucks it on the left arm, does Lerdsila. Super Series Muay Thai rules. You must throw the knees continuously. And there you saw Sok Thy looking for a dunk. And Lerdsila says, how about that?
Drop. Sok Thy's dropping his hands.
Nice step through knee there from Lerdsila. Both men with their entire nation behind them tonight. Outside leg kick from Sok Thy. Lerdsila smiles at him. There's the head kick from Lerdsila. He could throw it in a phone booth.
Sok Thy can't allow him to dictate the range like that. Lerdsila's just pawing at him to find that range and landing shots.
Catch and counter there from Sok Thy. Lerdsila couldn't exchange his own. Fires the front kick again. Outside leg kick from Sok Thy, a nice one. Lerdsila fakes, goes to the inside leg, then doubles up off the lead leg. Beautiful front kick from Lerdsila. Can Lerdsila dump Sok Thy? Throws the outside leg kick. Does Sok Thy? Much better round so far for the Cambodian Sok Thy. They are all watching on the One Championship Super App and going bananas for Sok Thy. And Lerdsila with a front kick, same to in Thailand, of course. On top, he's looking through the brow. A beautiful question mark kick there from Lerdsila.
This question mark kick, beautifully done. He just goes up, doesn't know where it's headed.
Lerdsila step through knee, trying to go through the forearms, measures with the left. Step through there again from Lerdsila. Beautiful right knee.
Answer it. He's not able to do anything. Lerdsila just keeps putting out there with the hand. There was that a second attempt at a dump right there.
Sok Thy early on with the inside thigh kick. Look out for the succulent combination. The exquisite technique of Lerdsila.
Lerdsila starts going to the body. He said that was going to be where I would change things up. He wants to soften the body so the head. And you've got to wonder, does Lerdsila have the same eyes that he had, you know, when he was younger, when he was competing at Rajtamon at 37 years old, Michael?
Clean right hand connected to the jaw of Sok Thy. He just shrugs it off. Nice little looping McCann there from Sok Thy. Throws a right hand of his own. Both men in orthodox stance. There's the right hand from Lerdsila. Measures him. Outside leg kick from Sok Thy. Got to get off the fence here. The Cambodian. And he does now. Beautiful little dipping liver shot there from Lerdsila. Then goes upstairs. Forearm guard though from Sok Thy. No feeling out process in the opening round. Elbow from Lerdsila. Front kick to the midsection. This is just beautiful to watch from Lerdsila. Muay for Muay, as it's known. Beautiful Muay Thai. A crossing elbow from Lerdsila. Outside leg kick misses the target from Sok Thy. Not the explosive start, but Sok Thy wants it. Beautiful left hand early on there from Sok Thy.
That's what Sok Thy needs to do. He can't sit there and get mesmerized by Lerdsila's movement. He's got to go. He's got to shift up a little bit.
Switch kick there. Forward, Sok Thy trying to drop that downward elbow onto the air. Clavicle of Lerdsila, the collarbone. Jab two from the top, step through knee. Hands around his waist, make it look easy. Sok Thy eats the jab. Outside leg kick from the Cambodian. Beautiful two-punch combination, Lerdsila. Up a little. Do it here in the third. Nice knee to open up for Lerdsila. High kick, Sok Thy defends. High kick again, Lerdsila. You see Lerdsila in every round bringing a different weapon to the fore. Okay, here in the third round already you're seeing the roundhouse kicks. The second round it was the knees, first round it was the hand.
That's what makes him one of the best in the world. But Sok Thy's got to change things up. He can't sit there and play his game. He can't stand in front of there and let Lerdsila palm his face and create the
move. Oh, have a look at that!
The second match, the rematch, wasn't as close as the first one, but look at the knees to the body. That was the story in the second round, was Lerdsila attacking the body with the knees, scoring heavily. There's a big...